When scouting to see which trees produced acorns this year, getting ready to hang your stands, remember that white oaks are typically preferred by deer during the early season, red oaks during the late season. Using this rule of thumb, you'll be hunting where the deer are feeding and have a great fall.